There's the second group going to present role play. Just enjoy.
In role play, I'm mother, he's husband, he's son, and he's daughter. Let's see.
I am too much serious about Pinku.
And what about Pinku?
About her, I am also too serious.
What will happen? How did they come?
I don't know what they did.
But you were telling me that you have searched a boy for Munni?
Yeah, I told you last night.
Yeah, what about?
Do you know Mr. Verma?
Mr. Verma, that person who lived in that party.
Yeah. I searched him for a Munni.
Mr. Verma?
No, his son.
Okay, I thought Mr. Verma.
Papa, I got 95%.
Wow,
my daughter, I'm proud of you.
And what about you?
I got just 45%.
Yeah, I'm proud of you. You will make a future bride.
Thank you.
45%.
Yeah, so what? He's our son. We are going to buy sweets for you.
Thank you, Papa. Mr. Papa.
I got 95%. You? 45%?
So, you know, you'll get married soon.
I know. How do you get 45%?
How?
I saw you. You wear your tits in a pant, underwear.
Hey, how do you know that?
I saw you.
Hey, father is coming.
Pinku, I have bought suits for you. Just have it.
Thank you, Papa.
Why you are giving me?
Why? She's my daughter.
So what? He will make a future bride, not she.
She got 95%, okay?
So what? He will be with us, not she.
Okay.
Papa, she got 95%. I got just 45%. I cannot make you proud.
So what? She will get married.
No, Papa. You can just make her graduate. You can just educate her for more years. Please,
yeah,
try to understand.
He's right, yeah. Don't marry. Don't let marry with Mr. Verma's son.
Actually, in
entire life, I didn't ask anything. Today, I'm asking something. Please don't let him marry.
Let me think. Just give me
time. After 15 minutes, father changes up his mind.
So, I have decided. I will allow you both to get graduated.
Thank you, Papa.
So in this story, in this kit, you get to know that moral of the story is women empowerment, which lacks in our country. We need to educate our women to make our country more developed.
Clapping for this group.
Educating women means educating families.